Tattoos were done by me. They reflect who I am, the revolution. I don't see anything wrong with it saying brown pride. I promote people to be proud of who they are, be proud to be white, be proud to be black. And if you mixed in cultures, then all right, let's mix it up and let's have a party.
Well, first off, the Bible says do not judge anyone because you will be judged yourself. I honestly don't care if people judge me. I'm not gonna go get it removed. I'm gonna go ahead and add another one to it.
I live my life more like who I am, who I want to be, who I represent. Even the squarest person that doesn't have a tattoo, they may have more issues than I do.
I can see it in your eyes.
I hate to be like hypocritical on that. I like tattoos on girls, but it, like, definitely in moderation. I don't like girls. I see them with the sleeves.
I plan on getting the rest of my sleeve done and possibly my other sleeve.
It's a little much for me. Just one more fight
about your leadership.
They're a little intimidated, maybe a little scared.
Especially like older people when they see them,
maybe dirty looks.
That's not my problem. I think it has to do more with them.
Yeah, this time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way or the highway.
One professor tell me that I'm killing my skin. Check out my melody.